Hey everyone, it is Monday, June 5th, and it's 2:30. I have a paper due in less than 24 hours, so in about 23 and a half hours. Let's see how long it has to be. I don't remember, 8 to 10 pages. We're gonna do this in one day, it's gonna be great. I already have like a really good idea and a good outline of what I wanna do. So right now I'm in Ackerman, which is like our student union here at UCLA. I'm next to the pharmacy because I just came from a doctor's appointment. Being a girl sucks. Just have a lot of things that happen. So I'm waiting for my medicine. It's gonna be about an hour, perfect timing because I can do some homework on campus. So right now I'm gonna do some background research on things for my topic, which I'll talk about more once I have like a more concrete like thesis. I'll tell you all what it's about. But I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now, and I'm gonna take you on this journey with me for the next 24 hours. So let's go. All right, everyone, so update, it's 6 o'clock now. I just had dinner. I didn't vlog that, I totally forgot. I was just like, ooh, food. Went downstairs, had some pasta and some chicken parm, and I'm back in my little nook here under my bunk bed in my sorority house in my room. But all right, so I'm finishing up research and doing the outline. I'm working on my thesis right here, and then I have some interview stuff. I have notes here from readings. So we're getting all this. I'm probably gonna spend another, what do I wanna say, like 2 hours for research and outlining. Outlining's super important because I like to have everything, like all the topics or like bullet points written out, and then after that I just go to town and like write for a couple hours and then we're done. So let's finish up this research and get this outline going. Update, didn't finish my research yet. Slept for an hour and a half. Rachel can attest to this. She knows, she saw me sleep. But I'm finishing up my research now. I'm almost done, I have a couple articles. I have so much research, and then I'm just going to, is this all? Huh, I thought I actually had more than this. But yeah, and then I'm gonna outline everything. I have a really good idea for my thesis. I just gotta flush it out, organize, take a break, and then we're literally just gonna sit for like 3 hours and just crank this baby out. It's 11 o'clock now. I took my contacts, took a shower, did all that jazz. Now I'm gonna flush out my paper. I feel like I've been saying that for forever, but flush it out, get a good outline, and I'll tell you all when I start writing and when I finish. So I'm gonna move downstairs to our dining room now to get some work done. So update, it's 12:45, and I totally forgot to vlog when I started writing, but just kind of started writing, and that's just kind of what happened. But I finished my introduction and thesis, which is right there, and then now I'm gonna start on some body paragraphs, which I'm gonna start over here, just so I like to space everything out. So I'm gonna do that. But yeah, we're 1.5 pages? Yeah, almost 2 pages done, so out of 8 to 10. And I got myself a little snack, so I'm gonna take a little snack break, I'm gonna eat this bagel. I'll probably start again around 1 o'clock. So, yeah. It's 2:45, and I spent the last 20 minutes just procrastinating. I was on Twitter, just, you know, on social media and other things like that, and I posted this tweet about rejection. I know this is like totally off random, or like totally random and like off topic of the video, but that's what I was doing for like 25 minutes. So I wasn't working on my essay. Back on it now. I'm 6 pages in. I'm probably just gonna work for like half an hour more and like really focus the next half an hour, and then head to sleep. And then I'll wake up early in the morning, finish it, revise it, do the work cited, and continue on with my day. Good morning, it's 8:45. I'm having some breakfast, continuing the paper writing. I'm back from class, and I totally am so stupid. I didn't bring my vlog camera. I left it on my bed because I was in a rush to get to class because I was finishing my paper. I had class from 11 to 1. It's 1 now, and my paper's due at 2. Well, I gotta bring a hard copy to class, so I just got printed out. So I finished with it. I'll show you the finished product once I like, print it out and stuff. But I wish I brought my camera to class because we had a live performance. We had like a producer come in and he brought one of his artists. I've never heard of her, but it was cool. She had like a live performance. It was for my history of EDM class. So she was like singing and she like brought in some instruments and mixers, and it was really cool. But yeah, so I just need to print out my paper. I have an hour break. I'm gonna eat my lunch, which today we had chicken nachos. So I got some chicken nachos with guac, and I came late to lunch, or like lunch is served till 12:30. So the chefs will make you like late plate. Okay, I'm gonna eat this, print my paper, and I'll get back to you all. I'm in my class now, and here we go. This is what the night's work has been. You all have been waiting for this moment for the finished product. So we have 12 pages of beautiful essay. Well, that's works cited page. But 10 pages plus works cited page. Fun. Right, this is my last class, or last lecture, or like last like just class discussion, whatever, for this class. So we're so close to being done, guys. This is crazy. All right, I'll go ahead and just vlog after classes. Yeah, as we move on to the next essay. Actually, I'm just gonna end the vlog here. I feel like this is a good place to end the vlog because you guys are about to see me like turn in this paper. So I hope you all enjoyed this vlog and I will talk to y'all in a future video. Bye.